Hi everyone, welcome to our vlog channel. We wanted to show you our room reveal at Trump Turnberry. It was actually a villa we were staying at, so this is us just going up the stairs. And the decor is beautiful, beautiful mirrors, beautiful clean carpets. Our room is over here to the left, and it is actually room number 555 in the villa. In the villa suites, so you can see that's us going in to the room. There's storage on the left hand side, there's plenty of storage, nice open hallway, and there's a safe and stuff like that on the left hand side as well, indoors, and your fluffy robes. And then the second left is the toilet. As you can see, there's a separate bath, there's a separate shower. Beautiful, immaculate, beautiful and clean. And even throughout our stay, if we had a shower and used some of the toilets, these were replenished when we were out of the room, which was a nice touch. This is the massive TV, and it's quite nice. They have a personalised message, you can see there, it said my name on it, date, time, weather, etc. And there's a couch, and there's a dressing table, and a beautiful big bed. I'm having a bit to jump on it here. So you can see me as we're walking past. And that's the view, it's quite isolated to the main hotel, and all you can see here are the other villas. There is a shuttle service, but we just took our car into the main building if we wanted to have breakfast or if we needed to use the spa facilities. And this is me just going back to kind of show you the ample size of the room, so it's really, really good. This was my disaster on trying to make a cup of coffee. As you can see, I cannot get this machine to work. So I just kept that in there because I thought it would be quite funny. Enjoy! Any of the kind of menu wasn't suitable for our dietary. We went to this place called the Yasmin's, which was along the road from Trump Turnberry, and this is our tandoori chicken tikka, tandoori sizzler, and our chapatis and our iron brew, obviously.